What's up, guys? Your boy Mitch Garney. I'm about to play some Paragon. I'm about to play some Paragon. Alright, I'm here using Sparrow. Let's go. Yikes. Yeah, it's the lane not here at me, just me by myself. I should freeze the lane. Okay, good. Yeah, I'm gonna try this deck with Sparrow. So, we're gonna take it nice and slow. So we have a Ying on. Am I getting my last hit? I don't know if I'm getting my last hit or not. Nice. Stop him from farming. Okay, I ain't no crunch. Crunch ain't saying my attack and right. He said LOL. My bad, bro. I had to bluff. Alright. This is actually really fast. W2 got his right lane real quick. Nice job, Ying. Let me go attack on. Oh, shoot. My health low too. Some crap. Yeah. be all right. Shoot. I'm trying to go for this car, but I need 7 points. Let me go mid.
An enemy tower is under attack.
The twin blast at 20 last set, and I'm 14. Help over here. I need to get that 7 points card.
An allied tower. Allied tower destroyed.
No, left side attack. Alright, I got 7 points, so let me push back my right lane that I had. Mama, you gotta watch out for Kalari, bro. Damn. Ying should head over there. Let me get a girl. Alright, I'm gonna go towards mid. I think our right is pushing, right? Yeah, our right pushing. So let me go mid. Help out mid. Fell apart. I should have just focused a twin blast. Yeah. Remember back in Legacy when Charging Brute was so deadly on Sparrow? Oh man. This car reminds me of it. Whip Hunter. Bro, he's getting wrecked in mid lane, bro. I don't know where Kalari is, man. That's the problem. Okay, he's in mid. But he can ult. Good job. Thank you, Duel. Freaking Aurora. Thanks for the ult, man. So, let's just go all the way. Let's try to get this card next, a Knight of Asher. Then we go for our Scary Alchemy. Okay. I'm liking me and what's her name over there. 5-0. Okay. All right. I think I'm gonna start hurting soon. Definitely, he's backing away. Have this speed and boost, and I'd be fine. Should I go for the river camp? Cause Wun Khan, this guy can push lane. So me staying over here would be a smart thing to do, but I'm afraid of that Hogwarts again hurt. Keep dying in mid. Thing's pushing. Oh my god. No, guys. Hey, I'll take it. Sparrow's good. She's really good. Is he coming for me? He's being smart. I wish what Kalari O could do. I wish he could get vision, like he could see them, like an actual. You know how you could see them on the map. But you can actually see that person. Like, so if you know if they're responding or what. So. Like, you know if they're in the tower or not. I'm cut. Whoa, you knocked him twice, bro. Now you're good. Bro, this guy. Crunch, go middle. Oh, crap, man. Our lane. Owie, man. I keep dying, bro. Nice. Good job. No. How he's not farming properly. Wait, he's a level 8. What the crap? You're a mid laner. I shouldn't have went in there. Okay, good. Crunch, bro. Use your uppercut, man. Let him attack left. I'll go right. Got it left fine. That was my fault for like diving there. I mean, I was feeling it, man. That's my fault. I should never have went in first. Pressure. Two of them are dead. Whoa, what are you doing, bro? Why didn't you attack mid? Fine. I thought Hot Howie was attacking mid, guys. I need one more point. So I'll get my last card. Oh no. Wait. I have to get rid of one of these. I'm gonna need this card. I like this card, so I'm gonna get rid of this and get these two. Alright. We'll see how that goes. Actually, no, I can't. Let me set right lane, then rotate. Maybe, no, I'll head back. And I think I know what I'm gonna do. Thank you. watch your attack or prime. Oh, they surrender. I was about to say attack or prime. Yeah. Sparrow, sick. I like Sparrow. Might use her over Twin. I didn't get to use the full deck, but not bad. Not bad at all. Good job. Aurora was a good support. Crunch was good. Ying was fairly good on left side. She did her home. Howie, man. It's whatever. We all do what we can. I carry team. Because I'm the carry. Okay. It wasn't that funny. If Elaine was here, she'd be like, "You're so lame." Or, "You're not, that wasn't even funny." Something like that, that's what she'd say. Pretty sure she's gonna call me soon. Make sure y'all like, share, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch y'all later. Mishkaran out. Peace.